So breaking, one person is dead after a car crash in Lancaster County. It happened at 6 o'clock tonight on Highway 521 near the Pleasant Hill community. Officials have not released the identity of the victim involved. South Carolina Highway Patrol and Lancaster County Coroner's Office are both investigating the cause.